cheeky. I'm feeling extra cheeky today. Let's go. Come on. Setting each other off. Bit more. Don't do that. It does hurt. Wait. Roger. Ah. Wait. Thank you. Yes, a bit too keen, aren't we? Thank you. Where are you going? Wiggly. Very excited about life. Ah, no. Where are you going? Good. Whoa. Good boy. So cute. Okay, excuse me. I just want to walk, please. Don't know where you're going. Are you feeling a bit excitable? Oh, steady. Steady, please. Steady, watch. No, not yet. Ah, come on, don't be silly. Okie dokie. Not quite what I was looking for. Cheeky. Good boy. Great. I know. I don't think, will we do light seat, will we, Roger? Nope. Steady. Oh dear. Whoa. Good. Alright. Alright. I know. Not ideal. Alright. Silly. That's what happens when you don't listen, Spodger. Good boy. Good boy. Good. Get back to trot. Trotting. Trotting. Good boy. Did it last week with them. See, that's what happens, Roger, if you don't listen. You nearly fall over yourself. Silly. Yep. Ready? Or are we just going to sniff my foot for a bit? Okay. He's like, I'm busy, I'm doing something else. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Ah, don't you dare. Don't start that. I reckon if we go in front, we'll slow down. Ah, don't. Mum? Can I go in front? Because I think he'll slow down if he's in front. Because he won't want to go in front. Oh, don't worry. Steady. Walk, Roger. You are so rude. Walking. Whoa, good boy. You have a stretch at one. Good. Well, he didn't canter off, which is what I thought he was going to do. At least we walked the whole way, didn't we? Just about. Just about. Come on then, let me get off. Oh, good boy. That number's gone well, hasn't it?